This is the highlight of the Senior Design Expo. We're facing the global challenges right now as an engineer, and many of you are working on the key projects to really solve those problems through teamwork, through perseverance, and through creativity. This is engineering for humanity.
So the whole problem here is we're trying to decap these 50 milliliter centrifuge vials automatically for labs. It comes down on top of your vials. The motor here opens and closes your grippers, and then the inner one decaps it.
We are doing needleless vaccinations. The air supply is turned on behind me, which loads up the vaccine. It is a thin, high-pressure stream of fluid being injected.
So here's our mouth guard that detects concussions in high school athletes. We're gonna try to set off a concussion. There we go. By this iPad, it was actually 104 Gs.
We made this standalone meditation device that outputs a musical composition that we created digitally that responds to your heart rate. You can like hear the volume adjust and you can hear the tempo adjust as you relax, as you breathe and walk out.
Our design is meant to automate pollination within the vertical farms. What we are using is a computer vision system. It identifies the flowers and then the robot can approach it and pollinate.
So this is our mechanism. It's built to collect space junk. We would be approaching junk from here. Our outer mechanism opens like this. We then contain the junk in here. And then this pushes us into the second doors here, which will then close and capture everything.
We're basically trying to make something like a city bike station, but that can be used with everyone else's bike.
Current dams produce a lot of methane into the environment, so this would be pumping liquid oxygen into the reservoir to stop that from happening.
So this is our device. It works to break up mucus in the airways by emitting oscillatory waves. And you can feel the therapeutic effect here.
What we have for our project is a phaser effects pedal. And it shifts the signal over the copy of itself and then adds them together in the output.
Oh my God.
When you have a skeleton watch, you can see all the gears inside. You can absolutely see all the work that we put into it.
It's going to be an automated pothole filler. Look at that.
Stand up to Giga.
That's
all right, good job, guys. Nice. Mechanical engineers do everything from small to large, from nano to mega. Congratulations, guys.
Really so proud of what you have done, and not only for today, what you have done for the last 4 years. So let's give a round of applause for everyone for your hard work.